Recipe for a hot snack with Sprats and cheese. Ingredients. Cut the loaf into 7 even slices. Finely grate the cheese. We put 2 Sprattens on each piece of bread, and put it on a baking sheet. Sprinkle grated cheese on top, and bake for 20 minutes at 180°C.